something so special is here for me. Yippee, I'm so happy. This is Christian Dior Paris perfume. I just can't wait to show you and show myself also. This is a fragrance I was just searching everywhere, but my dear friend Sabine has bought for me. Okay, this is my hand. I'm gonna cut it right now. Oh, just can't wait to show you this packaging of Dior. Okay. Look at my name is written here, Rahma. But my English name is Rose. Whatever you want to call. Oh god, look at this. I just can't wait to open it. Oh, look at this scene. So much like a royal. This is written CD here. Christian Dior Paris, this is the ribbon, and this is the stem. Okay, I will show you the, want to break this beautifully knot. Okay. Look, I'm very clever. Okay, let's attach this stamp right there. Okay, I'm now gonna open it. The seal was already broken. Okay, let me show you. My favorite Dior's makeup bag, which I was looking forward for. Like so long, because I had gifted the other one to my sister Pugu. Okay. This is what I got as a gift, the samples, Dream Skin from Captured Hotel and Super Potent Serum. This is the serum and this is the Dream Skin. Let's see. Wow, look at this pouch. Isn't it so beautiful? OMG. Guys, these are perfume, jasmine, dust, angels. And this is a tobacco color. I think so. I hope I have pronounced it right. I had this one. I have just gifted it to my sister. This is what I was waiting for. My most favorite one. Ta-da! Holy pony! Look at this sample. Isn't it so cute? I'm going to put it right there. Oh, this is what I was waiting for. My beautiful, beautiful Christian Dior perfume. This is the Grace Dior, Christian Dior Paris. Wow, isn't it beautiful, guys? Wow, I just love it. so much. Okay, this is the seal pad. This is the scissor right here. I will put it very carefully. This I don't want to renew the packaging. Okay, this is the 125 ml. Wow guys, you can see how good it is. Collection one. This is Horn Tooth Collection one with the Chris Dior. Finally, this is a magnet, right? Guys, the packaging is so nice, so beautiful. This is something I'm just gonna give you all of you to try it. I just love the fragrance. Okay, one thing I just want to show you guys. This is why I just love Dior. They have just given me the pillowcase for the perfume, so it's never damaged. Isn't it the best thing about Dior? That's why I'm just crazy about Dior. Wow. So this was the unpacking of Dior's perfume. Hope you're gonna like it. Please guys, like, share and comment. It will be very, very, very helpful for me. And please don't forget to subscribe. And please, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will be really thankful to you. Take care, guys. Love you. Bye-bye.